What would it take to stop you drink driving? Somebody's death? A platform of deaths? A trainload of deaths? Or even your own death? Don't let it come to that.